In the final stretch of the 2022 Philippine presidential polls, the Philippine Consulate in Washington, D.C. ramps up ballot feeding as more and more registered voters are sending back their filled out ballots. With the absolute deadline for overseas voting just days away, this registered voter from Laurel, Maryland says she is not taking any chances as she hand delivered her ballot to this drop box at the PCGDC.
Each and every single Filipino should cast their votes, because we need to express that being a Filipino, we have the freedom to pick our best leader.
Meanwhile, Filipino Americans in Tampa, Florida, a jurisdiction of the PCGDC, are rooting for their own presidential bets.
Lenny!
Of course, Lenny Kiko! Oh, she is the best candidate. Educated, truthful, very intelligent, at saka makatao.
Bombong. Because I think he will improve the infrastructure of the Philippines.
Some Marcos supporters even believe that the late dictator's son will share the family's stolen wealth if he wins.
I hope he'll return it. He has the authority to return it and clear his name.
But supporters from both sides also believe that a presidential candidate need to come clean first of past wrongdoing, such as not paying taxes before one even runs for office.
Well, bayaran mo na niya yung buwis at tumuloy-tuloy siya ng pagkakapresidente.
Marcos is not supposed to be candidate, qualified for candidate anymore. For the last 4 years, he is not paying taxes. If he is honest, he should pay. Until now, he's not paying.
This voter says Filipinos should keep this in mind as they cast their votes for the May 9 Philippine polls.
Always think about the Filipino people and think about your moral values. Before putting anything on the ballot, think about your children and your grandchildren and for the benefit of the whole country and not by yourself, for yourself only.
For U.S. voters, filled out ballots must be delivered in their respective Philippine consulate premises before the absolute deadline of 7 a.m. on May 9th to be counted. Don Tagala, ABS-CBN News, New York.